what I like about transcendental meditation is it doesn't ask of you that you buy into any cosmology, higher power, belief system. Not that I have anything against that, but I like the standalone technology that allows you to access this fourth state of consciousness with all the good feelings that go along with it and all the transformational potential that it carries with it without having to buy into a belief system and a cosmology.